not that I'm a psycho. We both know it isn't my fault.